The rideshare company Lyft is teaming up with the National Council on Aging to provide free rides for caregivers of the elderly. It's so they can bring food and supplies to older people during this outbreak. Select senior centers are going to be given Lyft credits, and the program will expand in coming weeks.